extremely harsh. Lauren Moore is getting ready to pick up her GCSE results, and her dad has been helping her get ready to start applying for jobs. It's a nerve-wracking week for teenagers across the United Kingdom as they prepare to pick up their GCSE results. But while most parents are supporting their kids and trying to boost their confidence a bit, one dad took a much different approach. Lauren Moore, 16, from Redcar in Surrey, discovered her dad had helped her out by writing her a CV. But it's probably not suitable to send off to potential employers. He lists off her expected qualifications: work experience, voluntary work, and hobbies. And it's very brutal. The CV reads, I hasten to add, Lauren Moore, followed by her address, her date of birth, her telephone number, her email, then followed by the title, Education and Qualifications. Then it lists the name of her school and the duration in terms of the year to year. Predicted grades. GCSE Maths, grade 2. GCSE English Literature, grade 3. GCSE English Language, grade 2. GCSE Science, grade 1. GCSE Finance, fail. GCSE Art, grade 4. GCSE French, fail. It then lists work experience. Then it says office assistant, in guests, mortgage advice service, responsibilities and duties, getting on my father's tips, not listening, browsing Facebook, losing all documentation, giving out all clients' information to fraudsters. Then it's got gardening, responsibilities and duties, digging holes looking for gold, chopping colleagues' toes off with the spade. Then it's got beginning with F and ending with G, up everything, being messy, couldn't really give a beginning with F, ending with K, under skills and personal qualifications, he lists lazy, late, ignorant, rude, and reluctant. He also says she's a typical 16-year-old and couldn't give a, I think we've already established the word they're looking to use there. Meanwhile, Lauren decided to share the photos of her CV on Twitter, and her friends are finding it hilarious. She wrote, "Try to get on my good side by being unfunny, the weirdo, my dad."